The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Undisputed Universal Women's Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The challenger looks to be in the best shape ever, ready to compete for that title.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Introducing the challenger, from Mexico, Vanessa Zul. And introducing the champion, from the pits of hell, she's the Undisputed Universal Women's Champion, Heather Rae.
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin. Ladies and gentlemen, we could possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Elbow drop!
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Oh, a numbing blow to the chest.
A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
Swinging neck breaker.
Side kick on the mark.
Blow to the back of the neck.
I love this. Here we go. The giant swing.
Yes. She's just appearing powerless to each attack.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Springboard. And misses on the springboard.
Second one.
Here's
gut. No way.
So subject for powerbomb. And she's in total control.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Back into the ring.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Stop.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
There she goes. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. She goes back inside the ropes. Oh, what a spear! The champion into the cover!
1, 2!
And still hanging on.
She's still as determined as ever.
Back. Going for the home run. Oh, man, both feet crashing down.
The title's going nowhere.
Kiss
your dreams.
Good night.
Got it. And a champ adds to their legacy.
And here's another look at what made that match so special.
Here is your winner, and still Undisputed Universal Women's Champion, Heather Rae!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.